You've seen it in your mind. Now make it happen in real life. With your Influence and Success Insight, I'm Bob Burg. Last video, we began the process of retraining our brain so that we'll naturally respond to those normally upsetting people and situations rather than react to them. As you'll recall, you first imagined a typical situation where you reacted as usual, and it didn't feel good. Then you imagine the same situation with you responding beautifully and perfectly, and it felt great. Now, let's get to where you actually do it perfectly when the situation really occurs. What I want you to do is to rehearse that second scenario where you handled it so well. Yes, rehearse it as much as you'd like. Really see it happening. Play it out in your mind. See it, hear it. Feel how good it feels responding so well and how you're diffusing the situation, not accelerating it, and how you're influencing that person to act differently just by you handling it as you are. Rehearse it in your mind. This is much like an astronaut who, before going up into space on a mission, will run hundreds of simulations. Why? So that by the time they actually go up into space, and heaven forbid something happens, they've been there, they've done that, they know how to handle it, they know exactly what to do. They're able to effectively work through it because it's totally familiar to them. Nothing surprising, they've experienced it again and again. You might say, but running simulations aren't the same as being up in space, and picturing the situation with that person isn't the same as actually going through it. No, not exactly the same, but it's close enough. We know that the subconscious mind cannot distinguish between what's actually happened and what's been suggested to it over and over again. So in your mind, I want you to run through these simulations, these interpersonal situations that often result in being controlled by your emotions. Do it again and again. See yourself responding wonderfully, handling it perfectly, saying the exact right thing and having that great feeling afterwards, that feeling of joy, of pleasure, of confidence, because you handled it so well. And no, you don't have to do it hundreds of times like the astronauts, though the more you do it, the quicker it'll be a natural part of your being. Don't see this as a chore. Instead, be excited about it. The results are going to be so good that your life is going to be so much more peaceful and gratifying. So rehearse as much as you choose to. Now, the next time this situation or one similar presents itself, I want you to respond to it and handle it exactly as you now know you can. From personal experience, I'll tell you the first time there'll be this moment where it's like in slow motion, where you kind of have this internal conversation. Oh yeah, I knew this was coming. I rehearsed it. I know what to do here. And then do it just as you practiced. It's awesome. And afterwards, feel great about it. Take pleasure in this. It's a fantastic accomplishment. You've just taken back control of your emotions. And then I want you to know two things. One is that if you can do it right that time, you know you can do it right every time. Secondly, you won't do it right every time because, again, you're human and you and I, we're going to mess up from time to time. Yep, even though we know better, sometimes we're going to react instead of respond. And it's okay to feel a little badly about it, but don't lay a guilt trip on yourself. Remember, it's a work in progress and you're going to have plenty of chances to get it right. Here's the thing. It actually takes a very, very short period of time for this to take hold and for you to generally respond in exactly the right way, practically all the time. Then watch what happens. Not only are you going to feel great about yourself and see your self-confidence dramatically improve, you'll begin to get a reputation as that person who just is in control, who's unflappable, and knows how to handle any situation. And as you develop this reputation, you're going to find yourself even more respected and becoming much more influential in your world. With your Influence and Success Insight, I'm Bob Burg. Make it a great day.